Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today in session with Sumit we will look at how we can transfer the data directly from Kaggle website into our Google Drive. And once you have the data into Google Drive, you can make use of it for your Google Colab project. Okay, so to do this, first of all you need to go to your Kaggle platform. So I'll just go to kaggle.com, and once you are in your Kaggle platform, you can click over your profile and you can go to your My Account. So once you click over My Account, you will find various tabs over here, but you don't need to focus on everyone. You just need to find out this API tab. Now under this API tab, you will find this Create New API Token. So just click over here and this will download a file that will be named as kaggle.json. So just keep it in some particular location which you can refer later. Now go to your Google Colab platform. Now before that, go to your My Drive and create a folder. So I will create a Kaggle folder, but you can create any folder which you want. So I will create a Kaggle folder and go to this folder. Now the file that you have downloaded, so the file that we have downloaded, which is basically your JSON, Kaggle.json file. Please upload that file over here. So I will find my Kaggle.json file and I will upload it over this particular location. Now I will go to this particular platform. First of all, I will make a connection to a server and I will import pandas. So once this is done, you first of all need to mount your drive. So I will go to this and I will click on here just to mount my drive. So connect to Google Drive. And once my drive is mounted, so you will get the folder. So my drive is mounted, so that's why I have the drive folder. Within that I have my drive and within that I have Kaggle, which consists of my Kaggle.json. Now what you need to do, we need to provide this file as in the config location so that my Kaggle API can access this file. And if the Kaggle API doesn't access this file, your data will not be downloaded to your Google Drive. So we need to create the config file. So I will use my operating system package and I will say os.environment kaggle_config_directory. Now this location will be /content, so this will be universal for anyone who is working on Google Drive. So /content, then drive, then my drive, and then your folder name. So in my case it is Kaggle. I will just run it. Now you need to make this location as your current working directory. So I'll do that. I will use this magic command, which is %cd current working directory, and I will just copy this location, which is content, drive, my drive, and Kaggle. Now once your working directory is changed, you need to go to the data page which you wanted to use. So I will search for house price prediction data. This is the data set, house price prediction. Once you are in this page, you click on this three buttons and get this API command. So copy API command. Now once you copy that, you paste it over here and put a exclamatory mark before it and just run it. Now once you run it, you will find that the data set is downloaded. So downloading house data.zip to this particular location. So if I just refresh this, you can see that house data.zip is available. And if you go to this location, you can see that how data.zip is available. Now, since this is a zip file, we need to unzip it. So, since we are not putting it in my local system, I will try to write a command which can unzip this file into this location itself. So, to unzip this, you will just write exclamatory mark unzip, then your forward slash your star dot zip. So, I am first of all finding the file that is in this format, which is ending with dot zip, and then I am saying please unzip it. So, rm star dot zip. This is a command to unzip the file. You run this and it will start unzipping your file. Okay, so command not found, maybe there is a space required over here. Yeah, so it is asking you press Y for yes, press N for no, A for all. So I will just press yes, Y. So there are multiple files. Yes. So all the three files are unzipped, and if you now go to this location, you can see together with kaggle.json you have this data.csv, data.dat, output.csv. Now also you can see that your zip file is already deleted, so automatically it is deleted. So now what you will do, we will try to use this data.csv file. So you can again use your pandas read.csv command, p.read_csv, and now you can use the same location /content/drive/mydrive/kaggle, and finally the file name, which is data.csv, and now you can look at the head. So you can see that the data is available to us now, and this is how you can basically directly load the data from Kaggle into your Google Drive without loading it into your local system. So I will providing this all code in my description box, so you can refer to it. And this is for that. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please mention your comment in the comment section. If you like this, please like this video also, and please don't forget to subscribe it. I will be coming with more such videos. Till then, thank you.